Everything you love about fajitas can be transformed into creamy, spicy pasta. So today I bring to you a delicious fusion recipe. Let's make roasted paneer and vegetable fajita pasta. This pasta is packed with all the flavors of roasted paneer and roasted vegetables, spices from fajita seasoning, and creaminess from cheese. It's a satisfying and a flavorful meal which is surely going to delight your taste buds. So what are you waiting for? Details are in the caption. Do try and enjoy.